can use assistive technology to help us learn.
Well, what has the person done to this? So for some people who need something else, we've done all of those fine motor skills that we typically can set paper down, and then the child can fit that to do chores and do things kind of around the house or things that we would need. There you go.
And hook it on. Cheetos and cheese and pretzels, and they can access the one that they like. That's the camera picking up his eyes.
Play.
And he's already done.
Bus.
Yep.
All done.
A long period of time or a short period of time, you can also visuals kind of get interested in the.
So most of y'all do that, right? It's not as much fun to help a person who has trouble walking participate in school dance. So those are just some ideas that I'm giving you all that you all may be able to think about and come up with.